Now, I'm a bit sad to say that one of our videos have stopped for a second, and this happens by chance. So sometimes, at over 500, a video can stop for up to an hour at most. And this is sad, because if our video stops for more than an hour, it might return a zero in some cases, and the result, we get a huge gap.